director of the Smithsonian Institution's National Museum.
I can think of no argument for retaining a name that directly insults Americans and especially our first Americans.
Native Americans are not mascots or caricatures to be exploited for profit, not by the NFL or any other professional sports team.
A psychologist who has been involved